Hello teachers, in our previous video we discussed about teachers' responsibilities towards other colleagues. So what are the things as a professional teacher we should not do with our colleagues to maintain good relationship and smooth functioning of any school? So the prime request of any teacher to be completely professional. Now today's video we'll be seeing that teacher's responsibility towards colleagues and what are the things as a professional teacher they have to follow, they have to do. Okay, so with their colleagues how to behave, how to be in a professional manner. So these things we will be discussing one by one in this video. So first thing is we have to respect our colleagues' professional opinions. We have to always give importance to others' opinions. Suppose the management is conducting any meeting, or your HM or principal is conducting any meeting, and they are asking about your opinions. They are sharing your opinions. So you have to always give respect to other colleagues' opinions. So in a professional way, each and every teacher are equal to the management. So each and every decision or suggestion will be taken positively. So first thing is we have to always respect our colleagues' professional opinions in any meeting, in any way. So that is the first thing, that is the prime request, is very important thing we have to follow. That is a professional ethic of any teacher in a group. So since the school works in a team, that is a teamwork, so the first thing is respect your professional opinions of your colleagues. And we are moving to the second point, accept seniors professional colleagues authority. So many teachers are working in schools, they have lot of experience. Since one teacher will be working in the same school for so many years, as a newcomer, as a new joiner, you should always give respect and you have to be accepting their professional authority. Since they know each and everything in that school, what is happening, what are the procedures that are followed by management. Okay, so they are very seniors. So we have to always give importance and respect to their professional authority. So I don't mean that you should not show your professional opinion. You have to retain your professional opinion and you have to give utmost importance and respect to seniors. Okay, so second very important thing is accept seniors professional colleagues authority. Okay, as a seniors we have to show some courtesy, that is called professional courtesy, and we have to show professional respect towards their opinions. Okay, so that is a prime requirement. Next thing is we have to recognize the duty to promote the cause of teaching profession. So always we should be, our mind should be in a professional way. So how to improve our teaching capabilities, how, what are the new ways or new methods we have to adopt in that, in improving the school or students. So these are the ways we have to think. So the third important thing is we have to recognize as a teacher to do our duty to promote the cause of teaching profession. Okay, so next, coming to the last one. So we have to recognize the duty to improve as an efficient teacher. So our prime focus should be always in improving ourselves. We have to prove ourselves as a good teacher. Okay, so for that, without any politics or any dominance or anything, any cause, we have to always think that, and we have to work in a proper way so that we have to improve and be an efficient teacher. Okay, so now we will be concluding this topic. So teachers' responsibilities with other colleagues, some things we have to avoid that we already discussed in another video. The things that we have to avoid is never to talk about any negative things with students, with parent and other teachers, about other teachers being professional. Now what are the things we have to do? Respect, sir. We have to always give respect to our colleagues' opinions. We have to accept the senior colleagues' authority. and we should be always professional and try to be improving ourselves to prove as a efficient teacher. Okay, by following all these ideas, we can be prove ourselves as a best teacher. Thank you.